Hello, my name is David Leonardis. I grew up with art. My mother is an artist, and I was collecting comic books growing up, and now I sell pop art and contemporary art. Well, I have my art museum in Georgia for the Reverend Howard Finster, and he's the grandfather of contemporary American folk art, and did the Talking Heads Little Creatures album cover. And my art museum is on the National Register of Historic Places, so I split my time between Chicago and there, so that would be my equal passion. Here at the David Leonardis Galleries, we carry contemporary art, pop art, folk art, photography, abstract art a little bit, and a collection of late 19th and early 20th century French lithographs. One of the benefits of being the owner is I only carry art that I like. It's about 1990, right after, as I said, working for this art gallery, and 8 months later, I was like, if these folks can do this, so can I, and I sort of put my foot in it, and that was about 30 years ago, and but I guess if I enjoy it, then that's cool. I mean, the art keeps me young and good-looking, so I recommend collecting art for everyone. Right on, well, I started doing my chit-chat with David Leonardis cable TV show to help promote my art gallery and my art museum. And Matt Lamb was probably the most full-blown, amazing artist, and that family was real nice to me, and I have a giant collection of his art, so that worked out really very well. One of the things that I've learned about running an art gallery is that the people that collect art, they're cooler. And we used to ask, do you think art collectors are better, more well-rounded people, and why or why not? And so, of course, if you're an art collector, you'd be like, well, yes, I do. And if not, then you're kind of offended. And, you know, we carry about, you know, 9 artists have a good amount of space in their installations here, and they all have to sell art to stay in the space. And so I guess those artists are doing that.